them either in ascending or descending order, then for series X, you have when after you arrange them in either ascending or descending order, you have to rank them like 1, 2, 3, 4. And if there is repetition, then you have to take those two or three ranks, whatever is there, and take their average, and you proceed from the next rank, means after that whatever values have been assigned as rank to them, means the rank after that with the next values. This will happen to both series X and Y, and after that there is one formula which sir gave. You just have to put that you have to find that after Rx and Ry, having found out, you have to find D, which is Rx minus Ry, and after that you have to find D square. So after you find the D square, you have to do summation of that, and at last with the with the ranking formula which sir gave, you just have to put D square value 6 summation D square, and with divided by
n into n square minus 1. Sayantan, take over. Can you just supplement just whatever Shreya told? After that, Age, tell something very clearly and very briefly about the concept of correction factor in rank correlation. Over to Sayantan. Jaldi. Sayantan, am I audible? Sayantan, you are there? Arpita?
Yes, sir.
Take over, jaldi. Correction factor, only 1 minute.
Okay, correction factor. Na. Sir, if suppose x and y variable, mein, dono jagah mein, dono mein, we have two same numbers and we have to rank them. So then, suppose if we have a if we have 72 in both places and we have to just rank them, and that's the highest number, so we can just rank them 1 and 2 because both are same, so we are taking 1 plus 2 by 2, that's the average.
That Shreya has already told.
Okay,
then I just told you Age. Okay, so correction factor, you have to add correction factor for each type. And the correction factor formula is m into n square minus 1 by 12, where m is number of time a value is repeated. Okay.
Repeated.
So suppose you have got two tie, you have to find two correction factors. If you have got three tie, you have to add three correction factor. If you have got four tie, you have to add four times correction factor. And all total should be added to summation d square column at the end. Then you use that in the formula. Okay, fine. So let's move. Today we'll be starting, I think, so far, whatever we have discussed should be the most important section, which is regression analysis. Regression analysis comes, as we have already discussed, after correlation, and when we have verified that two variables, two factors are strongly correlated and the relationship is significant. If there is not strong correlation, there is no point in dealing with regression analysis. If the association is strong enough, then the model efficiency will be better. So I'll be using regression model and regression equation interchangeably, and that will be same synonym for me. So when you are fitting a regression line, and so far as our syllabus is concerned, we are limiting ourselves to only linear regression analysis or linear regression equation. So when we are talking of linear regression equation, what do we really mean? To be very short, Shreya, what do you understand by linear regression, linear equation? Need to be quick. Arpita.
Yes, if the equation fits in the formula y equal to a plus bx, that is linear regression line.
So, any other person who could like supplement what do you understand by linear?
Sir, when the data is plotted on a graph, it will form a straight line. That is
very
linear
good,
equation.
Very good, very good. So, straight line equation is also known as linear equation. Thank you so much. All of you, please mute. Now, this slide is already circulated. You have already received. Now, have a look here. So, as we have already repeatedly discussed, out of the two variables that we will be discussing, one will be independent. So, by convention, usually we denote x as independent variable. And on my right, if you can see here left, that is dependent variable y. We have given sufficient examples of dependent and independent. And hope all of you remember, we can also have some synonyms for these two terms. Amog, do you recall a synonym for dependent and independent variable?
No, sir. I only
predictor and
wow. Just a minute. Thank you so much. So x is predictor, that is independent variable, and y is criterion variable. Okay.
Yeah,
you need
outcome.
To remember that.
Yes.
That is also the outcome that we call criterion variable, predictor and criterion variable. Now, as you can see, A and B are two constants, X and Y are some variables. A and B, we have to find the value by some means or other. Mostly, we'll be using the past data. We'll be looking to the trend and we'll have some formula. By using the formula, we'll be finding the value of A and B. As you may recall from your plus two knowledge, that straight line equation is either given by y equal to a plus bx or y equal to mx plus c. M was slope, do you remember? So here b is slope, okay, and a is called intercept. So these terms, all of you please note it down, remember. Let me tell you some important concept of this b. B is called regression coefficient. Repeat, B is called regression coefficient. Listen to my next two sentences. B, like correlation coefficient, can be negative or positive. If it is positive, then we'll understand X and Y are positively associated. And if B is minus, we will understand that X and Y are negatively related or associated. But unlike correlation coefficient, B can be more than one. It can be 10, it can be 5, it can be higher. It can also be fractional, 0.5, 0.6 or negative. Okay, Amog, again, I'll be troubling you. I just used two terms, like correlation, unlike correlation. Now, related to the explanation I gave, what do you really understood that like and unlike? Can you further elaborate?
Sir, like if B has a negative value, it will be X and Y will be negatively associated. And if B has a positive value, they will be positively correlated.
Like, unlike. Saurabh, quick take over. Save time.
Yes, sir. If the value of V
like is, and unlike means what? Compared with correlation.
Sir, if B is a positive value, then the slope will be goes up, sir. Can assume.
Prantik, can you take about? Then Rupan. All of you save time. Patapat. Prantik, can you unmute and save time? Unmute.
Hello, sir. Sir, if B being coefficient of correlation, if B is positive, then the slope will be positive.
I use the two words like and unlike. I compared with correlation coefficient. Rupan.
Linear. Sir, in this equation, B can take different values like many positive values like 1, 2, 3 and it can take the values up to 10.
Ashutosh Mishra.
Sir, when there is a difference in variable,
this is unlike regression, and when the values are similar, this is like
no value. wrong. Biswajit Pati. Next Tara Shankar. Next Alisha. You need to save time. Hurry up. Biswajit, can you hear me? Then Tara Shankar, take over.
Hello.
Yes.
Sir, when B.
Okay, I think you are not getting me. Let me take over just to save time. I perhaps use two properties of correlation. One, the sign. So I just told, like correlation, it will also have both plus or minus sign kind of thing. Okay. But second property, if you remember, correlation coefficient limit was -1 to +1. I just told unlike correlation. So that property is not applicable to regression coefficient. Correlation coefficient lies between -1 plus 1. Here that condition is not applicable, not holding good for regression coefficient. Regression coefficient can be more than one, but correlation coefficient had a limit of -1 to +1. So I just told ki it's not like correlation coefficient, it is unlike. So when I had the first statement, like correlation, that particular typical feature of correlation coefficient also found with regression coefficient, that it can be either minus or negative. Okay, is that clear, Pallavi Samal?
Excuse me, sir.
Whenever I'm asking, you need to respond quickly. Okay, you have to unmute and tell, then mute. Okay, let's moving forward. I guess like all of you have got this slide, and I just told in the equation, we have got two constants, A and B. So we have to find the values of B and A using this formula. All of you please quickly note it down. If you are not done, B equals to summation XY, please hurry up, minus n times x bar into y bar divided by summation x square minus n x bar square. And A is simply y bar minus b into x bar. I'm repeating again. For the linear regression line, y equal to a plus bx, B is found as summation xy minus n into x bar into y bar divided by summation x square minus Rohit Raj. You want to sleep now? Why you are showing your mouth? Raat ko neend nahi hua?
Sorry, sir.
You are attending a class, okay? And A equals to y bar minus B into x bar, right? All of you have noted, Rohit?
Yes, sir. Noted, sir.
Okay, thank you. So we'll be discussing how to solve if we get one question when it comes in exam. Let me tell you, I don't know whether I have already informed or not, for your senior midterm exam already notified. It is happening third week of this month, and for you it will be happening early next month. So better all of you be in preparation mode, and whatever we are discussing, particularly my paper, whatever some will be discussing in the class, if you follow clearly, and there should not be any problem. Okay, I would suggest you, request you, try to listen to me carefully. Right now, before sir, we, yeah, please,
sir, please turn the previous slide, sir. I have one doubt.
Yes, please.
Sir, here you have written in a linear regression line formula, y equals to a plus b into x. If you want to take a from it, sir, then y bar minus b into x bar. It's a summation of both, na, sir, x and y. We can not compare with a regression. Means we cannot take out from the regression line formula a value.
No, this formula we have derived, or the authors have derived, by using different methodology, not from this equation.
Okay, sir.
That I'll be discussing, and you can remind me if I am forgetting. normal equation, least square method. Okay, I'll be just explaining later. Don't worry. So this is not directly derived. Thank you for asking. This is derived from another method. We call it least square method. So this is, thank you for asking. Now, before we take up some numerical sum, I would ask all of you to please involve yourself. Now think of how to plot one equation if you are getting in graph paper. Iman, when I'm asking you, suppose you got one specific equation. How do we usually plot it on a graph paper? Say, for example, y equal to 5 plus 7 x. Is it possible to plot on a graph paper?
No, sir. We need to find the values and then only we can
plot. You started with no, sir?
So we have to find the values, sir.
No, you started your answer with no, sir. Why you are pessimistic, dear? If I give you one equation, is it possible to draw a line? Prantik?
Yes, sir.
Prantik?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
How do we do that?
So we have to find the dependent value and independent value.
Are simple.
We have to take one
Rupan.
Value and then
find. Rupan.
As we have the values of x and y, we can plot.
You don't have x and y value. You don't have x and y value.
Then we have to find the slope of this equation. Then have to.
Arey, yaar, you are making things complicated. Manisha Batra, take over.
Sir, we have to find the value of y and x in the equation.
How will we find it?
That I don't know.
Have you done it in plus 10 or plus 2?
Yes.
Yes.
It's any value we take x and find y like this.
Sir, may I?
Yes.
Yes, sir. We can put like 0, 1, 2, 3, so on. We can
what
put the value.
What she is suggesting, you have to generate yourself some random two coordinate values. Put any x, find what will be y. Manisha, it's something like a class 10 GK question. You need to answer. All of you do it. X equal to Y. All of you quickly do. Saurav. Saurav, main aage hoon, piche nahi hoon. Saurav Mittal.
Yes, sir.
What is the question?
Sir, you are asking about the linear line. Ki how do we draw the linear line?
Train chhut gayi. Tu Bhubaneswar pe khada hai, hum Kolkata chale gaye. Listen to me.
Yes, sir.
Draw quickly within 1 minute. X equals to Y. That is a equation. लाइन कैसे होगा एनीबडी डन शो इट टू मी थ्रू कैमरा व्हेन यू आर अटेंडिंग क्लास बी अटेंटिव वाह रफली डू इट अमग थोड़ा क्लोजर वाओ ग्रेट अर्पिता गुड सौरभ मित्र गुड वेरी गुड यस पल्लवी
सर
सौरव ओके ईमान थोड़ा क्लोज करो कैमरा के सामने फाइन
सर
विठल फाइन समदीप ओके यस यस गुड थैंक यू नाउ दिस इज व्हाट आई सर यस 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 सो सुब्रा यस नाउ ऑल ऑफ यू अगेन पार्टिसिपेट सौरव आई एम मिसिंग यू सौरव So Shreya, all of you look. Now, yes, I'll be just presenting few special cases. What is the meaning of special cases, Manisha? You are very special to me, like that. All of you are special, okay? Now, when I'm just telling special case, the meaning is, these type of cases usually may not happen, okay? Those are the some extreme cases, okay? So in general, something else may happen, but there are some few interesting special cases. Okay, special cases means rare cases. Okay. So what I just told like this, I think all of you have done. So this line will be represented by equation y equal to x that we have discussed. Amog, is it clear? Now all of you look here, Sayantan. What do you guess? What should be the equation? अरे सायंतन बोलने के लिए तो टाइम चाहिए क्या
नहीं सर वी कैन फाइंड आउट द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स
What is my question? What is your answer? Saurabh.
Yes, sir. Sir, we can find the value of intersect line where the two lines are intersecting.
Are equation batana,
dear. Y equals to A plus B X, sir.
Y is equal to constant, sir.
Yes.
Vertical
is equal to sensor. A plus B X equal to 0, sir.
Y equals to some constant, it could be also 0, okay? So that answer, Sayantan, I'm asking. When I'm asking short question, you should be very short in your answer, Sayantan. Now here, what should be the equation? Raktim.
Sir, X is constant.
Yes. So this type of equations, you may find, but usually, the regression line could be here, here, anywhere scattered, okay? So these are some special cases. Now my question is, please think it over. Now whenever you are free, think from real life. Can you suggest me, it's not compulsory assignment, I'll be happy if some of you please think it over deeply. Can you think of some suitable, interesting real life example which you feel will behave like this, will have this type of relation, okay? Maybe like, I can, for example, maybe like if you are, some of you are not clear, say for example, I think you might have heard sometime, somebody, there was a rumor, ki salt is short supply, and there was a mad rush, and people wanted to buy something like a hoarding kind of thing, and the price of salt increased like anything. Have you heard of that news? It recently happened within 1 year.
Yes, sir.
Do you think that the consumption of salt went up or the consumption will be fixed? हम लोग जितना salt खाते हैं उतना खाएंगे या double करेंगे?
Fixed.
That is fixed. But you please see the price whatever going up, okay? Or yes, maybe like purchase whatever. So you can think of such situation, and all of you are advised, requested, think it over. This is not compulsory assignment. If you feel like, you can optional. You can give me some interesting real life example where you feel this kind of relationship may happen. Okay. Now moving forward, we'll be solving some of the examples which are likely from the point of view of exam. Now, I would ask you to be very careful. So whenever we are getting one question, sometimes it may be given, this is X column, this is Y column, okay? And many times it may not be given. Durga Prasan, are you getting the problem issue? So what will happen? Will it create any problem or no problem?
It might create some problem, sir.
Like, because I told you. Rohit Raj, can you suggest what problem it may be? From student point of view, student's confusion point of view.
So student confusion point of view, sir, there is no,
Now look to this example, all of you. I would ask Jashasini first, Sailav next, Shreya third, in that order. What do you think, feel, which is dependent, which is independent in this example? Jaldi bol, Jashasini, Sailav, Shreya, get ready. If you're not answering, second speaker will take over. Sailav, take over. अरे अनम्यूट करना व्हेन आई एम आस्किंग सैलव आंसर अनम्यूट श्रेया टेक ओवर
सर सेल्स नंबर ऑफ सेक्शंस इज इंडिपेंडेंट एंड सेल्स इज डिपेंडेंट
Minajul and Rakhtim, do you agree or do you differ? Minajul, Rakhtim.
So I think, sir, sales is independent.
Sales is independent, I think, sir.
Sales independent होगा रखते हैं.
Independent advertisement.
हाँ sir.
Independent. Advertisement association में भरा रही हो. भरी जा advertisement. रखते हैं.
Yes
why
sir.
Why you say so? I think you told just the opposite what Shreya told, no? Manisha, you are understanding or?
Actually, sales.
Ball.
I understand.
Sales is dependent on the number of sections, no?
Can anybody logically explain? Yeah. Can anybody logically explain? Pranthik, take over, jaldi.
Sir, can I?
Saurabh, jaldi ball. Save time.
Yes, sir. Sales unit is an independent unit, sir, because what the
sales,
number of...
Sales independent case hoga, my dear. Sales
sir.
Case hoga.
Sir.
Sales.
अरे लॉजिकल एक्सप्लेनेशन बताओ ना क्यों व्हाई
सर हियर इट इज लाइक
कोई बता सकता है सिंपल आंसर लॉजिकली व्हाई इट इज सो
मोर द नंबर ऑफ सेक्शन मोर द नंबर ऑफ
अर्पिता वांट्स टू से अर्पिता प्रियदर्शिनी
सो ग्रेटर द नंबर ऑफ सेक्शंस ग्रेटर विल बी द सेल्स
ऑल ऑफ यू एग्री सपोज यू आर गोइंग टू रिटेल स्टोर बिग बाजार रिलायंस काइंड ऑफ थिंग
यस सर
जितने फ्लोर होंगे रैक्स होंगे सेक्शंस होंगे सपोज वन शॉप इज हैविंग 200 रैक्स और sections. So naturally you can expect that a lot of things are there and maybe like people because they are expecting people are coming and buying. So they are having a lot of sections, racks or floors.
Directly
so naturally you can expect, yes, directly correlated. Fantastic. So from this you should understand that sales is dependent on the second one. All of you are clear? Sort of.
Yes, sir.
So what will be
yes,
X sir. Will be Y? Yes, Yes. So it may be interchangeably given in the exam. All of you have to ascertain what is my X, what is my Y.
Yes.
Manisha Patra, are you clear? Yes. All of you quickly open the word file that I had given earlier. All of you please open the word file. You had three questions. We'll be discussing that now. All of you quick.
So which word file?
Anybody can explain some of the
practice questions one day you gave practice
last class mein jo aaya
tha questions
from
the
school okay all of you have got it Can you see the questions from my screen?
Yes, sir.
Okay, let's start discussing. I think we need to move faster. I think participation from your section today something not as I expected. Muskan, first Muskan, then Rohit Raj, Muskan, then Rohit Raj. In that order, start means you have to unmute and speak. Start doesn't mean that you will be keeping silent. Muskan, can you hear me?
Yes, sir, I can hear you.
Arey, bol na, dear. Answer to bata. Next, take a bow.
Yes, sir. Sir, hotel rate is, sir, sir, independent.
Okay. Anybody else? Maybe like Biswajit Pati. Take over. Can you hear me? Biswajit Pati. Jaldi bol. Next, Samjukta Basu. need to save time and quickly respond. Sanjukta, take over.
So hotel rates are independent and taxi rates are dependent.
Okay, fine. Anybody who can logically explain why it is so, maybe both of you are correct. Sahit Mehta and Harshavardhan, in that order. Sahit Mehta and Harshavardhan, can you hear me? Sahit Mehta, you are there. If you are not responding, I'll mark you absent.
Yes, sir.
What is my question?
Sir, give you why they are independent and dependent.
Yes, need to respond. You know that yes, there sir. Is participation mark. Unless you participate, you won't get any participation mark. Next, yes, Harshavardhan, get ready. Bol.
Just a second.
Harshavardhan, take over. Yes. What happens to your section today? Shubha Mishra, you are there?
Sir.
Why it is so?
Sir, because the hotel rate, because the taxi rate is a dependent variable and hotel rate is independent variable.
We are asking why. Can you give some logical explanation? Kaise ho sakta hai, Limarani?
Sir, the number of charges the hotel is charging is dependent on the taxi charges.
Sir. So why somebody should explain logically? No. Maybe like, let me take over. Subhra, I'm taking over. I know that you have got a better answer. Just to save time, all of you listen to me. I may make sense, I may not. If you are not convinced, you can please supplement or counter, or you can have your suggestion. Imagine somebody is coming out of a 5-star hotel. Okay? So when somebody is coming out of a 5-star hotel, taxi wala waiting outside, the taxi wala can have the expectation, are ye rich hoga, and I can expect higher fare. I'm not talking about Ola or fixed price kind of thing. Normal taxi. Okay? And imagine there is a 1-star hotel of a very small town or non-star hotel. Okay? Somebody like me, a poor person like me, Subhudi comes out, and if it is like 1-star or less than that, and you can exactly expect ki ye banda to bargain karega. If taxi fare bol raha hai ki 300, bhaiya 250 hoga. So like the taxi wala should have the expectation ki kaun kitna de paega. So this is the logical thinking you have to think. Okay? So the hotel tariff speaks of the hotel status, standard. Okay? From that, the taxi fare may please vary. That could be the logical thinking. Do you agree, Swini? So, this way, which is X, which is Y? Which column is X, which is Y? Just a second. Arey, unmute karke jaldi to bol na. You have taken 2 minutes of my time.
Yes, sir. Hotel rates X and taxi rate Y.
All of you agree, Saurabh?
Yes, sir.
Okay, let's move to the next question.
Yes, sir.
Next question. Ankita, take over. Ankita Banerjee.
Yes, sir.
नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन का बोलना, कौन सा इंडिपेंडेंट कौन सा डिपेंडेंट
सर.
ओके
साइज के ऊपर सर प्राइस डिपेंडेंट होगा.
ओके अंकिता रुक जा. आई थिंक दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन एंड आई एम रियली पैशनेट अबाउट दिस पर्टिकुलर क्वेश्चन. मे बी लाइक लेट्स टेक ए पॉज एंड लेट्स डिस्कस दी कॉन्सेप्ट्स used in this case. All of us first try to understand what the case is all about, what the student is interested to study, and why it is interested. Is it okay what I'm expecting? Muskan Agarwal, what I just told, can you quote me? Jaldi to bol yaar. Muskan, Ankita jaldi bol. Maine kya bola?
यस सर. सर आप बोलना चाहते हैं कि क्या साइज एंड प्राइस का क्या रिलेशनशिप है, वो एमबीए स्टूडेंट वही पढ़ना चाहता है कैलकुलेशन.
मैंने कुछ और भी बोला अमोघ
सर, वो क्या पढ़ना चाहता है और उस पर क्या डिपेंड करता है।
मैंने बोला कि ये जो केस है इसमें क्या क्या कॉन्सेप्ट है, वी हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड द कॉन्सेप्ट टर्म्स, प्लस वी नीड टू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट द स्टूडेंट इज इंटरेस्टेड टू स्टडी एंड व्हाई, सो व्हाई इट इज इंटरेस्टिंग, व्हाई इट इज इंपॉर्टेंट। ओके, नाउ थ्री पॉइंट्स, ऑल ऑफ यू ट्राई टू लिसन टू मी। Anybody having some little bit of knowledge on stock market, who can very clearly explain what the concept is all about in this case, what the case is all about, who can explain in a very, very simple manner to a layman who doesn't understand anything? Okay, who can take over? Any volunteer? Need to volunteer?
Sir, when the share price rises, it is called bullish market, and when the share price comes down, it is called bearish market. Now, when the share price is going up, people tend. Sir, do you want this?
अरे श्रेया बेटा, ये केस को देखना, केस में क्या-क्या कॉन्सेप्ट्स है, पहले तो केस को देखना।
Sir.
Yes.
एक्चुअली जितना हम लोग शेयर खरीदते हैं, लाइक द अमाउंट ऑफ शेयर वी बाय फ्रॉम द स्टॉक मार्केट, उसका प्राइस
इज इट रिटन देयर वी आर बाइंग फ्रॉम स्टॉक मार्केट।
सर कैन आई ट्राई सर, कैन आई ट्राई सर,
प्रांतिक फर्स्ट देन अंशिका नेक्स्ट।
सर साइज मींस आई थिंक हाउ मच amount of the stock is there in stock market from this company.
No dear. If I award Subhra Mishra minus one, I'll give minus three to Prantik Jana.
Okay. Anshika,
then.
Sorry, in this case, eight companies are going public for the first time. And
public का मतलब क्या?
It means they are offering public to buy their shares and contribute their share capital.
Stop, Anshika. You are going really correctly. थोड़ा slow चल, ठीक है? Subhra and Prantik.
Okay, sir.
And Shreya, three of you listen. What Anshika is correctly suggesting, it is not from the stock market. Here we are dealing directly from the company. Okay, all of you clarify your doubt. Jo first time shares issue hoga, first time, only first time, first and last, that is from the company. Subsequent each time, every time, that will be done, bought and sold from the stock market. So all of you be clear. So this is initial public IPO. Offer, IPO. Okay, it's not from stock market. So IPO is from the companies first, then it goes to stock market, subsequent trading. Anshika, continue.
Yes, sir. So इस केस में आठ कंपनी का आईपीओ दिया हुआ है, तो इनका शेयर कैपिटल दिया हुआ है सर मिलियंस ऑफ डॉलर्स में, तो जिस कंपनी का शेयर कैपिटल के हिसाब से उसका प्राइस दिया हुआ है, तो इस डेटा को देख के हम ये बता सकते हैं कि जिसका ज्यादा शेयर कैपिटल है उसका प्राइस ज्यादा है, जिसका कम शेयर कैपिटल है उसका प्राइस कम है।
अंकिता, कुड यू फॉलो अंकिता बनर्जी? और ये बाउंसर जैसा बॉल ऊपर चला गया माथा के ऊपर।
यस सर, सो आई कैन फॉलो।
क्या क्या समझी तू?
सर उसने कहा कि जिसका प्राइस ज्यादा है जिसका साइज ज्यादा है उसका प्राइस भी ज्यादा है, बट हियर सर 68.4 का प्राइस सर
वैसा नहीं बोली है। ओके, लेट मी टेक ओवर जस्ट टू अगेन सेव टाइम। अंशिका, थैंक यू सो मच, यू हैव डन ऑलमोस्ट करेक्टली एंड यू हैव डन अ गुड जॉब, बट आई थिंक सम ऑफ अस लाइक मी, आई एम रियली ए लेमैन, आई थिंक आई हैव फॉरगॉटन टू इंट्रोड्यूस योरसेल्फ। I am really do not understand what your teacher. I think your teacher is Subhudi, who is teaching you QT. I don't know like much of QT or kind of thing. I am a matric fail wala kind of. So you, whenever you are explaining, you should think that you are explaining to a small kid of your family. If a kid can understand, then your explanation is good. Now listen, dear. Suppose you are the fund manager. All of you need to participate. Prantik, who are you?
Manager, sir.
Hello. Farm manager.
Which manager?
Hello.
Marketing manager.
Marketing. Yes, sir.
Guess कर सकता है क्यों question I asked you because you are not fully attentive. तेरा जो attention आया ना 60% था. I can read from your face who is attentive, who is not attentive. ठीक है इसलिए मैंने पूछा.
Sorry sir.
Manisha, who are you? Manisha Patra.
The fund manager.
Yes. Imagine you are the fund manager. You will be handling fund raising event. Suppose a company is in need of money, a good company like TCS or Reliance, for their investment expansion, diversification, whatever. Suppose the company wants 50,000 crore. The company can go to bank to borrow, or you can raise it from the public. When you plan to raise it from the public, all of you listen to me carefully. I'll again ask. You have to take permission from the regulator. Why you are needing, how much you are needing, then the regulator will be giving permission. If it is 50,000 crore, it is exactly 50,000 crore only. Okay. Next, what you'll be doing? You'll be advertising in newspapers and TV channels that you are offering this and people, public may give you money. Okay. When they are subscribing, you'll be alerting a good share. They will be shareholder. All of you are clear? Sailab Narayan. Sailab Narayan. Rough guess. Thoda out of syllabus question mein puch raha hun. Suppose you are the fund manager, you are advertising in newspapers. Which newspaper you read or you don't read any newspaper? Wo syllabus mein nahi hai, toh kyun newspaper padhe? Are newspaper padh raha hai, nahi padh raha hai?
Haan sir, phone.
Which newspaper? Yaad hai kuch newspaper ka naam? Very difficult question.
Sir, in short app se padhta hun sir news.
अरे न्यूज़पेपर नाम तो बता
The Times of India
okay guess you are giving advertisement in Times of India full page all editions
okay
कितना कॉस्ट आएगा क्या एडवर्टाइजमेंट दोगे योर मैट्रिमोनियल एडवर्टाइजमेंट और
सर
हु आर यू
आई एम अ फंड मैनेजर
यस You are going to give advertisement in Times of India, full page wala, all edition. You understand all edition?
All edition means full cover, sir, full.
अरे all edition का मतलब कोई समझता है? Times of India, का edition कितना है? You are from which town? Sailab, you are from which town?
Sir, Odisha from sir Orkela sir.
Times of India का Odisha edition है क्या?
Hello.
टाइम्स ऑफ इंडिया का ओडिशा एडिशन है क्या पता नहीं है भुवनेश्वर एडिशन है ठीक है कोलकाता एडिशन है तो इसलिए सपोज यू आर गिविंग ऑल एडिशन फुल पेज कितना कॉस्ट आएगा रफ बोल
सर रफ सर
2,000-4,000 जसोस्विनी
5,000 के आसपास
5,000 क्या जोक कर रहे हो यार
1 crore या बहुत ही ज्यादा होगा सर
बहुत ज्यादा मतलब कितना
माने फुल एडिशन
1 crore वन पेज वन फुल पेज ऑल एडिशन कितना
सम लाख्स
लाख में होगा
सर सम
लाख्स में तो होगा ये
इट विल
हां इट विल बी टचिंग ए करोड़ इफ यू आर
करोड़ सर आई से
नाउ इमेजिन बी सीरियस श्रेया हु आर यू श्रेया
यस सर
Who are you?
I am the fund manager.
Imagine तेरा boss जो है ना बोला कि आपको आप ये manage करो and you have decided कि मैं newspaper में दूंगा so you have already spent 1 crore ठीक है तो क्या risk है आप लोग सुनो ध्यान से सुनो you will be doing that when you are joining some investment broking firm okay ठीक है now when you are advertising people are coming to know then If they are convinced कि ये company ठीक ठाक है हम apply कर सकते हैं Say for example, imagine Reliance. It is having a good reputation till today. And lot of people will come forward to subscribe. Now I'm telling you, when you are offering those who are having share in your family, they may be knowing there is a face value. Each equity share may be like 10 rupees, 100 rupees only. But if it is a reputed company, they will not be selling for 10 rupees to 100 rupees. They will be putting some premium. If it is Reliance, for example, it is adding 1,000 rupees. So one share, say for example, it will be selling at 1,000 rupees. Okay, Shreya. So now
yes.
One share, 1,000 rupees. आप लोगों को चाहिए कितना कैश 50,000 करोड़ 50,000 करोड़ यू हैव टू रेज इट ओके कंपनी को चाहिए एंड कंपनी हैज एंट्रस्टेड यू यू आर द लीड मैनेजर फॉर दिस रेजिंग दिस इश्यू राइट सो कितना हाउ मेनी क्वांटिटी शेयर्स यू आर नाउ ऑफरिंग 50,000 करोड़ चाहिए वन शेयर इज 1,000 रुपीज Saurabh Mittal, how many number of shares?
50,000 crore divided by 1,000.
Kitna hoga? Bahut mushkil sawal hai, Jasushini. Now, Jasushini has used calculator.
500, sir.
500?
50,000.
50,000. 50,000 crore. Aray, 50,000 by 1,000 is 50 crore, na? Calculator chahiye, Jasushini. Jasushini, madam. Jasushini, madam. Jasushini, madam. अरे 50,000 डिवाइडेड बाय 1,000 इज ए 50 करोड़ डू यू नीड कैलकुलेटर सो नाउ यू वांट टू सेल हाउ मेनी क्वांटिटी ऑफ शेयर्स श्रेया 50 करोड़ शेयर विल बी सोल्ड ईच एट 1,000 रुपीज ठीक है मैंने अभी बोला कि पीपल आर वेरी कन्विंस एंड दे हैव कम इन ह्यूज नंबर लार्ज नंबर इमान पॉल साहब If people are coming in a huge number, large number of people are applying, interested, ye problem hoga for you or not?
So it won't be a problem. In fact, the more the money
comes I'm happy that now you are having a positive statement. Pehle toh negative se shuru kiya tha. Problem kyun nahi hoga?
Sir, more people will be investing. That is why.
Shreya, are you getting or ye bouncer ho raha hai? Matha ke upar ja raha hai. और कुछ है Shreya, more money
क्यों नहीं आएगा? The number of participant, the shareholder will be more.
अरे dear, आप लोग सुनते नहीं हो. मैंने बोला regulator से permission लेना होगा. If you have asked short permission for raising 50,000 crore, that much only you can raise kind of thing. Okay, it is not on regulated market. ऐसा नहीं कि बोल दिया ले लिया. ऐसा नहीं है. आप लोग पीपल को चीट कर सकते हो इसीलिए देयर इज अ रेगुलेशन आपने पहले परमिशन ले रखे हैं 50,000 करोड यू कैन इवन इफ यू हैव गॉट ह्यूज नंबर ऑफ एप्लीकेंट्स इट विल बी ओनली लिमिटेड टू 50,000 करोड ओनली दैट्स व्हाई श्रेया टोल्ड की प्रो रेटा बेसिस में प्रोपोर्शनेटली सपोज सायंतन इज अ वेरी रिच फेलो ही हैज अप्लाइड फॉर 50 लाख शेयर अलोन सुबोध इज अ पुअर फेलो आई हैव अप्लाइड ओनली फॉर 100 शेयर्स So even if Sanatan has applied for 50 lakhs, he will not be given 50 lakhs here. Proportionately, Sanatan ko kuch kam milega, mujhe bhi kuch kam milega. Suppose it is now 5 times oversubscribed. What is the meaning of 5 times oversubscribed, Saurabh? Jitna share bechna chahte the, 5 guna jyada log chahte hain. So if it is 5 times oversubscribed, सायंतन को कितना मिलेगा सायंतन तू कैलकुलेट करके बता सकता है 5 लाख इक्विटी शेयर चाहता था
तो 1 लाख
दे सकता है वेरी गुड सो आई हैव अप्लाइड फॉर 100 हाउ मच आई विल बी गेटिंग
20.
Only 20 shares. 20. All of you are clear?
Yes, sir.
Now, mera question tha, Ankita madam. Why you will be happy? Iman ka bol diya hum khush honge. Okay, why? Anybody who can answer? Okay, let me.
Company acha chal raha hai, wo ek
हाँ थोड़ा इम्प्रेशन बनता है पब्लिक इमेज आता है कि अरे पीपल हैव ट्रस्ट कॉन्फिडेंस एंड ये कंपनी का इमेज बढ़िया है पब्लिक दे आर कमिंग इन लार्ज नंबर सपोज इट इज अंडर सब्सक्राइब श्रेया यू हैड वांटेड टू सेल कितना शेयर 50 करोड़ ठीक है अंडर सब्सक्राइब हो गया अंडर सब्सक्राइब बाई 50% लेस हो गया तो हाउ मच यू विल बी रेजिंग हाउ मच यू विल बी एबल टू रेज द फंड
सो इट विल ड्रॉप डाउन टू 25,000 शेयर्स और 25,000 करोड़
50,000 करोड़ चाहिए था 50% हो गया सो इफ दिस हैपेंस ऑल ऑफ यू लिसन टू मी आई एम जस्ट टेलिंग यू अ वेरी डेलिकेट केस लिमरानी आर यू लिसनिंग टू मी और नहीं
Yes, I'm here.
Suppose you are the fund manager. Ye ho gaya. So, what will be your fate? Who are you, Limarani?
I'm the fund manager, sir.
To kya hoga? Boss sabasi dega, chocolate dega?
No.
You will be fired.
Yes, sir. If under subscribe, then it is not good for the company.
And not good for your job also. Not good. कि आपने ठीक से मैनेज नहीं किया. Now all of you are you now serious about the case? Now क्या करना चाहिए? People most of third अरे ये बहुत चालाकी दिखा रहा है श्रेया. They have fixed 1,000 rupees premium. ठीक है. 1,000 rupees देके हमने क्यों शेयर खरीदेंगे? Stock market में एक दो महीना रुक जाओ वही शेयर 800 रुपए में मिलेगा गॉट माई पॉइंट पीपुल आर वेरी स्मार्टर दे आर नॉट कमिंग टू यू टाइप सपोज श्रेया हैड पुट इट एट 750 और शेयर मार्केट में 900 चल रहा है देन पीपुल विल कम ओके नाउ ऑल ऑफ यू ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड वेरी सीरियसली होप आई एम नॉट बोरिंग यू नाउ प्राइस हैज समथिंग टू डू विद द साइज कितना शेयर बेच रहे हो उस हिसाब से प्राइस के ऊपर प्रेशर है अगर प्राइस ज्यादा होगा लोग नहीं आएंगे अगर प्राइस कम होगा लोग आ सकते हैं नाउ व्हेन यू आर हैविंग सो मच ऑफ शेयर दैट्स एक्चुअली ह्यूज क्राइसिस लेट मी गिव यू वन मोर एग्जांपल लिसन टू मी केयरफुली ऑल ऑफ यू सपोज सौरभ मित्तल And Jashaswini, they are two builders. Saurabh Mittal is having a huge mega complex having 5,000 apartments. ठीक है? Jashaswini is having a small project, only 25 apartments to sell. Which will be easier to sell? Huge mega project or small project?
Small.
Please try to understand when the size is small, it is easy. Now suppose Saurabh Mittal is having selling 5,000 apartments. Can he put higher price?
No, sir.
If he is putting higher price, it will be very difficult for him to sell. But Jashaswini, if it is adding some premium, suppose apartment ka cost 50 lakh hoga, suppose she is adding 55, 60 lakh. Maybe she can get some 15, 20 subscriber or purchaser who may come. Imagine Saurabh Mittal's case. 5,000 apartment. Thoda jyada hoga toh difficult hoga or it cannot be sold. So similarly now try to understand.
So why, sir, the apartment case like this?
Haan, sunna. Maan lo ki Bhubaneswar. Calcutta is a bigger city. Bhubaneswar mein जो बायर होंगे ना लिमिटेड होंगे अगर कंपिटिटिव प्राइस नहीं होगा अगर थोड़ा प्रीमियम डालेगा सौरभ तो बायर को पाना मुश्किल हो जाएगा ठीक है तो यू कैनॉट हैव ए हायर प्राइस प्रीमियम प्राइस सो इट विल बी वेरी वेरी कंपिटिटिव प्राइस सो दैट्स व्हाट द मीनिंग ऑफ कंपिटिटिव प्राइस फ्रॉम दिस ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड द नंबर हैज समथिंग टू डू विद द प्राइस ओके दिस इज वन इशू And the last issue, try to understand, this is the stock market. This is something like a GK I am discussing with you. All of you take interest. Shreya, bore to main bore kar raha hu kya?
Sir, it's interesting.
Okay. Now, sir, agar oversubscribe ho jata hai, 5 times ho gaya, wahan kya implications hai? What is the implication? Can anybody, maybe like Ansika or those who have got some idea about the stock market, who can...
They will send back the money.
I'm sorry, Jasusini. Bol.
Sir, they'll return back the money to the people who have subscribed.
No. You have not collected. Oversubscribe ho jata hai. Toh kya hoga? Anybody who can tell? Okay.
Sir, just lottery hota hai, sir.
अरे नहीं यार, लॉटरी नहीं है. तू अभी सीरियस मैनेजर नहीं बन रहा है रितेश. नाउ आई एम टेकिंग ओवर. नाउ इमेजिन, जसोसिनी हैड गॉट 10 अपार्टमेंट्स, सौरभ हैड 5000 अपार्टमेंट्स. ओके, व्हेन यू आर गिविंग एडवर्टाइजमेंट, एडवर्टाइजमेंट में कॉस्ट होगा नहीं होगा? सपोज ब्रोशियोर में सी हैज गॉट 50 लाख पर अपार्टमेंट. ठीक है, नाउ इट she circulated through marketing manager, advertise, whatever. Only 10 apartment. Maan lo ki she got 5,000 applications. So, Jasasin ko kya pata lagana chahiye? Only for 10 apartments, if she is getting 5,000 interested buyer, Jasasin ko khushi hona chahiye. But what I am asking now, she should think ki, are I have missed something. What she has missed? Rohit Raj, are you getting me? I'll be happy if anybody is really getting me.
Yes, sir.
Can you tell what I'm meaning it?
Sir, इसका मतलब sir कि हम अगर apartment sir 5000 sir हमको application मिला था sir, check करेंगे sir कि price ज़्यादा कौन दे रहा है?
Price?
ज़्यादा कौन दे रहा है?
Sir, वो 50 lakh से ज़्यादा price रख सकती थी.
Very good. Price? Thank you so much. Asutosh, roll number is 124. I'm awarding him 1 mark. I'm so happy. I think I have been telling you for 20 minutes. Nobody is getting me here. Now you need to understand as a fund manager, chhut gaya. You have already advertisement ki the premium, this kind of thing. So Jasasini could have put it 60 lakh. When you are printing the brochure 50 lakh bala and lot of people are coming, aapne to bol chuke hain, now you cannot go back. Now from there, so price calculation mein kuch galti hai. So now she is repenting, are I should have kept it 60 lakh. Dekho, ye chance chhut gayi. So Shreya madam, you are a fund manager. If you are getting low, more than 5 times oversubscribed, so there is a scope that you could have thought of putting a higher premium. If you are putting higher premium, there was a chance to gain more money for your company. If you could have tactfully priced and you are earning more money for the company, you would have got not one promotion, double promotion. Okay, try to think from the fund manager point of view. Now, agar jada lalchi ho saya, bahut jada bol diya, to kya hoga? It can be undersubscribed. It can be undersubscribed.
Yes, sir.
So at one side, she may be fired if it is undersubscribed. If it is oversubscribed, she may be repenting, are premium jada hona chahiye. Okay, so this is a very tactical, careful issue. So size ke hisab se pricing kya rakhein so that it should be very competitive. We are not losing money, we are not losing face. All of you now clear? Having explained this, now I think it will be very clear. Prantik, can you please save time and tell, look to the question, we should be dependent, we should be independent. Jaldi bol dear. Are Prantik bhaiya, bol na jaldi.
Sir, price independent and size dependent, sir.
Tu na, agar tu mera pass hota na, do char thappad jarur deta hai. 30 minutes toil करने के बाद तो क्या reward मुझे दिया?
Price dependent and size independent.
अरे इतना मैंने कोशिश किया प्रांतिक, क्या रे
सॉरी सर सर
आर यू रियली अपसेट एंग्री यार? यस सर यू आर एंग्री सर। अरे डियर ये जो साइज साइज जो है ना ये फिक्स है, कितना पैसा चाहिए, कितना शेयर्स बेचना चाहते हो, हाउ मेनी फ्लैट्स एसोसिएशन इज सेलिंग, वो तो तय है, वो फिक्स है। प्राइसिंग क्या रखे दैट यू हैव टू डिसाइड। सो द सेकेंड कॉलम इज वाई, फर्स्ट कॉलम इज एक्स। ऑल ऑफ यू क्लियर? दुर्गा प्रसन्न
यस सर।
दिदो आश्रणिक रे दुर्गा ओके। सो लेट्स मूव टू द नेक्स्ट वन। दुर्गा यू टेल मी विद इन 30 सेकेंड्स।
हाँ सर सेल्स ये सर इंडिपेंडेंट होगा, एक्सपेंडिचर डिपेंडेंट होगा, जितना ज्यादा सेल होगा सर।
अरे आप लोग को क्या हो गया, आई एम रियली फीलिंग वेरी बैड अबाउट दिस सेक्टर।
सर नो सर नो सर
व्हाट इज रिटन इन टू लाइन, व्हाट इज रिटन इन टू लाइन, तो
सेल्स होगा सर।
अच्छा हां नहीं नहीं ठीक है सर, एक्सपेंडिचर जितना ज्यादा होगा सर। हां सर
सौरभ सौरभ सबरे क्या लिया, पखाल लिया? पखाल यू अंडरस्टैंड?
नहीं सर,
ओडिशा का फेवरेट डिश है पखाल।
सर वर्ड में कंफ्यूज
हो गया, पकड़ खाओ और सो जाओ।
क्या होता है सर वो नहीं पता।
अरे अरे क्या हो गया था, क्या हो गया
राइस
फर्स्ट फर्स्ट वन इज मंथली एक्सपेंडिचर ऑन बिलबोर्ड्स, का मतलब क्या है सौरभ?
सर मंथली एक्सपेंडिचर ऑन बिलबोर्ड मतलब सर महीने का कितना एक्सपेंडिचर हुआ बिलबोर्ड पे सर।
तो बढ़िया समझा रहा है तू, तो यू विल बी वेरी गुड टीचर। इज इट द आर्ट स्पेंड?
यस सर
आप तो वो बोलो ना आर्ट स्पेंड। नेक्स्ट इज रेवेन्यू और सेल्स। सो फर्स्ट लाइन को आप लोग लो आर्ट एडवर्टाइजमेंट, नेक्स्ट इज सेल्स। अगर ये क्वेश्चन मिल रहा है तो आप लिखो फर्स्ट लाइन को आर्ट, सेकंड लाइन को सेल्स करके, ठीक है? ऑल ऑफ यू आर क्लियर? Now all of you have this question, all of you in the notebook, write X column, Y column, jaldi, fatafat, within 2 minutes, copy the data, within 1 minute.